All right, here we go. It is time right now. Will me to break one of these cases right here. Five Star Baseball on the break pad. We're capping it. Late night, guys. Late night. All right. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Let's see. The time is 1:13 in the morning on Thursday, the 11th of December. Appreciate you guys helping us get this going. We've got two cases here. We got to bring our baseball guys back out. I'm bringing Crucky out. All right, we got them all out. Harry Carroll, we got Johnny Crook, Michael Jordan, Bonnie Bonds. Tops five-star time. We got to have Adam Bonds set to go. Come here. All right, setting them up. All right, odd number, I'll grab that top case. Even number, I'll grab the bottom case, and we'll randomize those names, guys. Here we go. Pick the case. Let's pick a good one. The one on the bottom says Bonnie Bonds. So this one's away. This one we can do tomorrow. We'll save it for mixers. Save it for random division style if you guys want to do that tomorrow. See what happens. All right. So there's the case. We do have a couple boxes of Dynasty. We can do some serious high-end baseball tomorrow night. But let's do the randomizing first. That's what we got to do, our first order of business. All right, let's randomize those teams, guys. Good luck. Here we go. 3 plus 6, 9. All right, so Dan Marino, I think he's wearing a Royals outfit. And I think Rick Vaughn's probably going to be an Indians guy. And forget the other guy that's in there, but the combo, I don't think they'll come into play because I've got the Rays and the Jays combined, and I got the Indians and the Padres. All the others are full squads. All right, so we're gonna go 9 times. We'll mix them all up. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Twins to the Giants, Athletics to the Brew Crew, Nationals to the Rangers, Reds to the Rocks, Astros to Brewers, Twins to the Cubbies, number 7, Tripods, the Mariners, number 8, Rays Jays to the Mets, and number 9, mix them up good, Colorado, down to Houston, Colorado, the Astros, I'll take those and I'll paste them in right like so. All right, there are the teams all mixed up, guys. Rockies to Astros. Now it's time to match them up for you guys. 3 plus 1. Keeping it efficient. All right, so guys, in the break, thank you all so much and good luck. T-Nuts, down to Corey in there. Appreciate it. Everybody, good luck. And let's go. 28. All right, Dave, down to Corey. I'm just going 4 times. Tyler to the Kirk. Number 3, Tyler to Jeff. Number 4, Corey to the Kirk. Copy him up, paste him up. And there we are. Let the trading begin, guys. I'm going to print them out for you, though. Hang on, let me print them out real quick. right, here we go. Corey with the Rocks and the Giants. T-Nuts, Tribe, Padres, Big Shot, Cubbies. Red Sox, Rita Beta. Jason K with the Mets. C-Mac hits the Yanks. Logan hits the O's. C-Mac, Dodgers. John O'Phillies. Davil, Royals. Tyler with the White Sox. Dino with the Diamondbacks. Steven, all with the Rangers. Tim with the A's. Bobby Mays, Rays and the J's. TG Nats. Shimster, Angels. Corey, Cardinals. Logan with the Reds. The Kirk Brew Crew. Gary with the Marlins. Jono, Mariners. Oh, Griffey. TG with the Pirates. Jono, also Braves. Shimster, Twins. David L with the Tigers. And the Kirk. The Astros. Guys, any trades that get finalized, make sure I don't miss. I'm going to go ahead and open up the case and get the boxes out. Take a look at them. Dave's saying he might have three. Dave, it looks like we just had you for two in the store there. Shim, I know it's gotta be a Karoo or Killebrew somewhere. This is new. Five stars now, four box case. Four box case. There they are. Four boxes. Gold foil piece. Just the plastic, none of that crazy thin cardboard that makes it next to impossible to open up the boxes. So we are good to go, guys. It's 1:20 in the morning. Some of you guys, I'm sure, on the east with us, they're with one eye open right now watching. I'm there with you. I've been there. We're gonna hang out on the dirt road. All right, I'm gonna put three boxes over there. First box right there. And I'll go copper piece. We'll have our dynasty box as our platform. All right. One more look at those teams. I did not see any trades. If I missed any, please let me know. Last call on them. Corey, did you make a deal then? So was there a Logan did a deal for the Cardinals? Corey, I bet we get along, man. I pitched for a long time. I don't know. What do you think of left-handers? Corey, you hate lefties or do you love lefties? So, Logan, tell me... Logan, you've got the Orioles and the Reds. Logan says, let's do it. All right. Logan loves his Cardinals. He wants to go for the Cards. All right. St. Louis. Cardinals go to Logan. TG, you ever meet a lefty that had a nasty slide piece? There were a couple guys that were hard outs. TG, were you a right-handed hitter? All right, so the Cardinals go to Logan. Corey picks up Reds and O's. All right, all set then. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Corey Grass, if there's a Reds Griffey, I'll tell you what, I want it. I don't have one of those yet. No autos. First box. Nice looking stuff. Okay, here we go. I can tell you the first one is that squad back here. Let me get a dummy card. Usually we see a base card on top. No base. No, but it's just something to wash your dishes with. First card. Mr. J. Bruce. Bruce! For the Reds, 231 out of 399. So the Reds are in play. Reds with a hit. Levon Hernandez, the Florida / Miami Marlins, 232 out of 499. On card auto, Marlins on the board. Gary's got Levon. Next up. Autograph out of 299 of Rafael Palomero. Rafi Cat. Nice. Stephen Alm. Rangers. Next up. Alan Craig, 009 out of 399. Alan Craig, with those Bo Sox now. Red Sox, Raider Beta. Ot, 9 out of 399. Man, these cards are sweet. Check the foil. Oh, my, the next one's pretty cool. You ready? I mean, you know. It's that, it's time for Boom to start off. Boom! One of one! Jonas Cespedes! The letter E! E for Tim Witt. Tim Witt. That's beaut. 101. Jonas Cespedes. Huge O letter piece.
Oaktown.
One-on-one, we gotta mag that piece. Alright. And we're ending it with Stern Wheeler Golden Grafts. 7/50, one box down. I like the extra hits. Check that out. Seven of 50 for the Mets. Jason. Jason, is Kane still in the house? All right, anybody want this? I mean, you know, you guys, anybody need a dishwashing scrub? Dishwashing sponge, anybody? Box two, good luck, everybody. Good luck, number two. I don't know. Dear someone, welcome, dude. Thank you. We love the mini Atabomb. I think that's my favorite one. And then we got Chuck with her and without her, it's Prism. And tonight we, first card is a redemption piece. Oh, two redemptions. They better be huge. Oh, somebody saw it already.
Is that the last thing in front of the box?
Yeah, the sponge is just... It's just there to make the cards feel nice and not get bent. Alright, first one out. You are due to receive a 5-star autograph of Manny Machado. Manny Machado. Machado. 5-star autograph. Oh my goodness. The Orioles. Corey. Will we hit a Cardinal? Will we hit a Cardinal? Logan says, give me a Cardinal hit. Next up. Bosa's. Wait, who's this guy? 39/49 of Junichi Tazawa. Tazawa. 039/499. Red Sox, Raider Bader. Coming into focus is Gregory Polanco. 14/399. Pittsburgh Pirates TG in the house. That's a good one. Rookie card autograph. Check the bottom right, man. That's a good one to pick up. Good pickup there. Polanco numbered Got a $3.99 rookie card. Next one. Dice K. There he is. Matsuzaka, 232/499. Mets. I think that's Jason. It is Jason K. Nice K piece. $4.99. All right, guys. Good luck. Here we go. Come on, redemption. Ooh. Rainbow parallel. Auto rainbow. Up. Boom. Oh, my goodness. Giancarlo Stanton, man. Wow. Stanton came out of Dynasty. He's everywhere, man. They signed for so much money. Marlins killing it. Gary F. Wowzer. Giancarlo Stanton, the rainbow barrel. What was that? Number 25, I think. It was out of 25 last year. All right. Five-star Golden Grass. Oh, my. Golden Grafts. Joey Votto-matic. 3/10. Reds now, Corey. You guys gotta take it easy now, Tyler. Oh, wow. Votto out of 10. Corey. Can we talk about that card? I'd love to have that one. Joey Votto. And the sponge piece. 1/1. Box 3. There we go. Logan got your boys. Wait, did that guy get traded? Logan, is that the guy that was traded to the freaking Braves? Wasn't it Shelby Miller? Book piece in this one. Book piece coming. Not every case has them, do they? Shelby Miller. 156/499. Shelby Cap. To the Braves, but it's currently St. Louis. Hold on, Logan. Check this. Big Mac, 19/50. I guess the trade is evened out a little bit. Unbelievable. Sweet Mark McGwire, 19/50. Blue ink. Oh, that's a nice card, man. I'm a big fan of that one myself. So back-to-back Cardinals. Next up. The Braves. Of course the Braves got to come out here. It's Aldrelton Simmons. Number to $4.99. 62/499. Aldrelton. So that's a new one there. The Braves picking up a hit. Jono on the board, brother man. Good young player there in Atlanta. Yankees, Paul O'Neill signing some cards now. 147/399. They could put Paul O'Neill in the Reds uniform too one time. See that nice gold. It's So, well, you can make these ornaments too for your Christmas tree. They're nice. Paul O'Neill for the Yankees. The Yankees. Hit those Yanks. C-Mac on the board. Madison Bumgarner. Nice. That card is money right now. 10 out of 25. Corey crushing with the Giants. You guys in the trade, you got some action in here so far. Madison Bumgarner, 10 out of 25. Boom! Holy cow! Hey, Madison, if you could win another World Series or get mad cow disease, which one would you choose? That guy's a knucklehead, or I don't know what he's talking about. Dear someone, I love the card, though. Harry Carey. Now I can interview anybody with the card. I just thought of that. It's the first time I've done that, so. All right. Reading glasses on, everybody. Get out the library. Spectacles. Boom! One of the greatest left-handers of all time. I don't know, was he? Kevin and I got our picture with this cat. Tom Glavine book piece, four-piece suit. 38 of 50. They took jersey from the Braves. Atlanta Jono. Jono, man. Maybe that luck has turned for you, brother, man. There it is, Tommy Glavine. Four-piece book. 38 of 50. Four-piece signature book card. Tommy G. One more to go, guys. Good luck. One more to go. All right. So we got some guys to hit, man. Good luck, everybody. First one, upside down! Mr. Goldschmidt. Diamondbacks. Dino, 262 out of 399. Goldschmidt. Paul G in the house. And wow, another Diamondback. This one is Chris Owings. Rookie card auto, 332 out of 499. Shortstop for the Diamondbacks. Dino, number two. Blue Jays. We just saw his autograph in Tech. We had a 101, the Ghost. This one is 111 out of 149. Roberto Alomar, Bobby Mage, Raising Jays. That spot brought home a Roberto Alomar. Nice. Dave Parker, 317 out of 499. In the Pirates uniform. Pittsburgh Pirates. TG. 317 on 499. Dave signed it. Two more guys. Good luck. Edgar Martinez, 191 out of 399. Seattle Mariners. Edgar Martinez. I don't know how that guy wrapped his bat around his head and still got RBIs like crazy. Jono, Mariners. Also for you. And the last one. That's a beautiful card. Detroit's Rock City. The Tigers. Take it home. Dave L. Last one is Nick Castellanos. One of the nicest rookie autos. I mean, if I could focus it one time. 1 of 25. There we go. Number one. eBay, 1 of 1. Nick Castellanos, third baseman, silver signatures. Wow. Nice autograph on that card. Little 1-on-1 Jonas action. There he was. All right. Who wants the sponges? I saved 3 of the 4. They're different size sponges. Who is sponge worthy? That's terrible. That is a really terrible knucklehead comment, isn't it? All right, thank you guys so much. Let me stop and save that one.